enjoy this, my dudes. Enjoy it. There is nothing wrong with celebrating a dog. If it's by 60 points or it's by 1 point, y'all already know. And let me tell you, I'm not having to wear an FSU cheerleader outfit. I'm always happy about that. I'm real happy about that. Telling y'all, when we got that last touchdown, man, this place, it felt like Hard Rock was about to collapse. I'm not even playing with y'all. The whole thing was shaking. Hey, that's right, Howard Webster. We'll take the dub. We'll take it all day. Did y'all see that FSU fan back behind me? Did y'all see him like he left his drink? Look at that. Look at him, he crushed it. He's so mad, look at that. My mama's in the chat. Melissa Cooper, it's College Football Biz. Mama, everybody say hey. Melissa Cooper, my mama. Hey, Miami. Yeah, my mama. One for the ages, my dude. One for the ages. Mama Coop in the building. Nothing but good times here in Hard Rock. Nothing but good times. 81 of y'all in here. Hey, ugly man, I feel you, Raji, but it's all good, man. That FSU fan who was flipping off the camera back behind us when we went live, he was giving us grief the whole day. The whole day. And now look, where's he at? Where's he at? He left some trash back here, and he's out. And we still here. Look, it's falling out, it's falling out. It's falling out, but we ain't going nowhere. Good win, good win. I'll take the dub. Chat, man, I appreciate everybody. I did get to meet some of y'all. Shout out to everybody who came to find College Football Biz at the game. I appreciate you guys. Lynn, I don't know what the attendance was, but it was lit. There was some FSU fans. We did a check, and they left. Once they got close, they left. They left the building. That Soldier Boy at the end, my dude, I got goosebumps. They started playing Soldier Boy at the end of the game. I got goosebumps. I don't even know how to do it. I was just riding it out. I was just riding it out. Did I see any fan fights? No, but at the beginning, he said, at the beginning, it was going crazy. Those FSU fans, man, they were trying to pick fights and stuff. But we kept our cool. We knew we'd get the dough. We knew we'd get it. So we weren't worried. Basically what we did at halftime, we went back behind the concessions. Miami fans had a discussion what needed to happen, and we took care of business. It don't matter if it was ugly. The defense kind of carried us. I feel like Terry's being held back a little bit. Duke can perform. It was stressful, you guys think, but it was. Win to win does the dub. I'm going to take it no matter what. Hey, everybody, seriously. Yeah, I'm still here, Travis. We ain't going nowhere, my man. Hey, Connor Kane, my man. Connor, if you are here, I don't know if you were. I think you said you were. I appreciate that $10 donation, my man. Come find me if you're still here, section 344. I'm still here, my man. I'm still here. I'm still here, Connor. You, if you're still here, come find me. Yeah, it will, Claire. Yeah, man, it's gonna be a party tomorrow. I can hear people cheering. I can hear them. Appreciate that, Zulu. Hey, but seriously, my man, Connor Kane, coming to me with that $10 donation. Appreciate that, my man. No, I always appreciate that. You're family, man. Man, FSU fans, man, when they got that turnover, it was that. When FSU got that turnover, man, they went over to all the Miami fans and were talking with it. They had it on, they were showing it off, and man, we were laughing. We were just having a good time, man. Whenever they thought they had that backpack, they were going to show it off, man. We enjoyed every minute of that, my dude. Every minute. So, I don't know, we'll probably have to leave. Yeah, I know, Zulu, I know, man. They're probably going to kick us out of here, I ain't going to lie. We might try to go live to the hotel or something, I don't know. But we're going to hit the beach up and just chill. Have some fun. Come back through the history books. History books. Like I said, from now on, mark my words. Listen, right now, chat. Everybody, hold up. Hold up. Come here. Everybody, hold up. Hold up. Put your phone wherever you're at. Put it close. Really, we're getting kicked out. We're getting kicked out. Listen, nobody comes to our house, man. Nobody. Peace out, guys. Go Canes. Peace out.